Oh, that was loud. All right, good morning.
Morning, we just had breakfast.
Yeah, we just had breakfast. We are going to Epcot today. So we are gonna jump on the monorail.
And I think a boat would be faster, but that's...
You can't take a boat from here. We have a Guardians of the Galaxy boarding pass, number 45. So
if you were not to take a boat, I would be taking a boat.
Yeah. Jack likes to take the boats.
I need to fix my
towel. All right, we'll talk to you later.
Wow.
45.
Oh, the crowd's coming in.
We don't have to do that.
Estimated time was 10:30.
Oh, I love that top. This is the Moana.
There's people in it.
Yeah, there is people in it.
Yes! Yes!
Calm down, calm down. It is. It's probably a cast member preview. All right, we are in Epcot. Isn't that nice? Look at that. I love that. Spaceship Earth is so beautiful.
We have Test Track in 65 minutes.
We dash that. Yeah, we got Test Track in about an hour.
We're going to the Soarin' now.
We're going to go to Soarin' first. It says 10-minute wait, so we're going to go over there. We'll probably do that, the land, and then Spaceship Earth.
Yeah.
And then hopefully by then Test Track.
Maybe after Test Track, we can do the seas.
Yeah, we'll see. Let's see what we get to.
I mean, I think since I got it in December,
going around the world. Let's see, what is this wait time taken? Still says 10 minutes. Cross, come on. Steve, straight ahead. 10 minutes.
Of all the forces at work on the land, human. The tropics are home to the greatest diversity of plants
from here in the food and wine booths.
Many of these, like papaya, bananas,
see if you read
cacao,
guava, they get the guava
and rice
from here.
Are well known around the world.
Yeah. All right, we're out of Soarin'. We did Living with the Land. We're gonna walk over to the seas with Nemo.
And a random stranger went up to my aunt and said, "I like your pink top."
Yeah. Someone like him probably sang that. But and then we're gonna go to Guardians. Our boarding group should be called soon, and then Test Track. But Test Track may be iffy because we got some weather coming in. So we will see.
The season.
Don't worry, stomach upset.
Okay, we're heading over to Guardians. Our boarding group has been called, so we will show you around that area when we get there. Find out where we gotta go. It was pretty cool though. All right, let's go find out. Okay, we scanned in at 11:35. Yeah. Look how sparkly the ground is, Jack. Glitter. Yeah, well, it's not gonna be real glitter.
Annie Rhea, Commander of the Nova Corps. On behalf of all Xandarians, I hope you have enjoyed exploring the wonders of Xandar. As you have seen, your world and ours were born of the same moment.
Epcotians, citizens of Epcot. Does anyone know what they call themselves? What? I'm on? Someone needs to tell me what I'm on. Welcome, Epcot Terrace.
Okay, so we just got off Guardians. Guardians is an amazing ride. That is probably the best ride in Disney World. It's a little disorienting. Me and the kids took Dramamine, which helped. We all felt just a little dizzy getting off. But the ride is super clever. It is just, it's really, really a cool experience. Favorite ride, yeah. I like Tron. Guardians is way better though. Jack, what are we going on? Where are we going?
Test track.
Standby says 85. We're going through the lightning lane, so we'll see how long that takes. This is our car. Jack designed that. Okay. Let me see Molly's car.
Oh, we have more power. How do you get more power?
Kids had a slice of pizza from Connections Eatery. They both really liked it, but it looks like Molly is now very Disney tired. Disney tired. Yep. They eat, they sleep. There ain't no tired like Disney tired. Okay, we got the fry basket. Sea salt, malt vinegar, barbecue bacon, sweet potato, and fried pickles. Those are good. The barbecue bacon fries.
Which one's sea salt?
This one.
French fries.
Sea salt and vinegar is very vinegary.
Is it good?
the sweet potato ones. Not bad.
Wanna try a fried pickle?
I'm gonna. Are they hot? Like. Alright. I'm gonna go fried pickle.
What's in the sweet potato?
That's a sweet pickle right there.
What's in the sweet potato?
Read it. These are good. You wanna try this?
So it's like.
Alright, fried basket was good, right? My favorite was the barbecue up to the left. I guess it doesn't really matter which way. Then surprisingly, the second favorite was the sweet potato casserole. Now I like the pickled pies. I'm not a fan of the salt, sea salt, and vinegar. Too vinegary, right, Molly? Now, well, he wants to do that. We're not gonna go there now. So let's go hit some countries. I love coming into World Showcase. So pretty, and it looks so much better without those weird contraptions in the middle of the lagoon. And she wants to go over to Coco. All right, just bring. Oh, I feel rain. Oh, there's my margarita place.
This way?
No, on the left.
Oh,
yeah. Chosa de margarita.
Chicken dumplings from China. And Johnny's gonna eat them. Go ahead, Johnny.
You don't want to try it?
No.
Any good?
They taste like pierogies.
Do they? Just Chinese pierogies?
They're good. Mm. Wanna try a bite?
Yeah, a little bite.
It could be a little crispier. They're very soft.
Yeah, they look like they wanted to fry them, but they only like barely touched it. It's a little spicy. Whatever that red sauce is.
I don't taste it.
It's spicy. A little spice, a little heat. I don't really want all that cheese. From the Alps, the Swiss raclette cheese, no ham. Kind of. No, I like that potato.
God, the bread tastes just so good.
Well, I guess that's a good thing then, huh?
Is that a mushroom?
Nope.
Yeah. It's a potato.
Hot.
Good. Don't eat cold food.
It's really good though. Their cheese is really nice. Yeah, I'm ready to go into Frozen. I gotta scan though. It's starting to drizzle. Maybe we'll beat some of this rain. Yeah, what does it say? It says, hang on, there's a lot of people going through here. I don't know. Is it 50 minutes? Maybe a 50 minute wait?
No, that's an 80
minute. That says 80?
80.
Oh, 80 minutes. So let's see how long it takes us to get through here. It is 2:28.
Elsa went up here. She's making everyone a snow summer day. You're here
for my sister's magic night.
Are you ready to see Elsa?
They were born. I was born back now. I'll be born back now.
No, it's right here.
Oh. Hey, I don't know. We must fight. The concert is tonight. Serepe!
Guys, so we got a dash for Remy's Ratatouille Adventure. So we're gonna head over there now, and we'll show you the ride.
Walking through by the Canadian Pavilion. Look at that! You must be refurbing it. Is it all closed? You can't even get in there. Look at that! Did we read about it? Even know about that? You know, if we had a Moments of the Magic recap, we probably would have known about this. Just saying. It's crowd levels right now. 405. Skyliner. I love the Skyliner. We won't get to take it this trip. We don't have anything going on, or we're not going anywhere that needs a Skyliner. That's all right. I love this little addition that they put back here. I think it is so adorable. Okay, Remy's is saying a 90-minute wait, so let's see what we're doing. It's 4:17.
You gotta do it. What move is that?
It's like a dance.
Does it really work?
Yes. What about air? What about air? On top of that? No. A simple omelet? Too simple. Never. Mais oui, that's it!
Because we're small. Because we're little. They have like a 15-minute wait for Remy's. They got the Beauty and the Beast thing wrong. We've never done that. So we're gonna go check that out, see what's in here.
I feel like outfits.
Is it the real one?
I would think so.
Yeah, I would say.
And then they just put it on
the player. Yeah, because they don't need them anymore. Don't walk in front of people. From Beauty and the Beast.
Is this from the real movie?
It's from the one with, what's her name? And
the real life one?
Yeah. And the Cogsworth. Look at Cogsworth.
They just animated the mouth. Oh.
Look at this hunchback. It's cool. It might be this hunchback, but it's from the show.
Hunchback in Notre Dame?
Like from the Broadway show or wherever they had it. Very cool.
Yeah.
just finished watching Joey Fatone and Friends, which was pretty cool. The kids saw Alexa Bliss and didn't even bother to say hi to her. They were talking about seeing her all the time, and then they didn't even bother. But that's, she walked right by them, and they got to see her. Let me show you the crowds right now at 6 o'clock during World Showcase. It is literally a sea of people right now. We're heading over to Mexico. We're having dinner at San Angel Inn. So it's kind of dark in there, but I'll see if we can talk about the food at all. Testing the chips and queso. Go ahead.
They did say this is a little spicy.
No, not that. They said the sauce was spicy. You eat the cheese. Let's try it.
It's hot.
It's hot. Okay, but is it good? All right. Thumbs up? All right.
I don't know what this is called anymore. Hiracha Vegetariano with chicken.
He's got beef. The beef tacos? What do you got? Chicken enchiladas over there?
All right. Kids are liking their chicken tenders, right? And the chips and queso?
Yes. Okay, so we ate a San Angel Inn, right? You want to come on the other side? There you go. You can talk.
It's really good.
You liked it?
Boy, stuffed.
That's good.
They might show you the dessert when we get to our room, so.
Yeah.
I'm going to buy some dessert.
Yeah, I would definitely eat there again. I'm a very picky eater, but I enjoyed it a lot.
Family is picky.
No, daddy's not picky at all.
Well, everyone else but our dad.
Yeah, no, I enjoyed what I had. Yeah, it was good. It was like, I don't know how authentic it is. It's your magic band. Plus, because I don't normally eat Mexican food, but
yeah.
It was good. We're actually...
Look at that.
Monorail. We're actually headed out of Epcot. We're going to watch Epcot Forever on Thursday. It's been a long day.
None of us can really do it.
No, it's a long day. Everyone's tired.
And the sad thing is, we saw the Moana water thing open.
Yeah.
And it was only a cast member preview.
Yeah.
So now we're hoping we get it on Thursday.
Yeah, maybe. We don't know, right?
Yeah.
All right. Tomorrow we're going to Hollywood Studios.
Mm-hmm.
So we will see you then.
Yep.
Mom.